Of disabled kids had gathered at the Children's Rehabilitation Centre from various regions of the Republic. Aid Armenia had decided to arrange a happy time for the children. A day before the trip, the kids were asked where they would like to go. They jointly shouted out, "The Victory Park." The decision was made. Children together with their parents as well as the European volunteers headed towards the park to have some fun. The fun already started in the bus.
Thank you.
unfair, the organizers were taken by surprise when the children unexpectedly expressed their gratitude. The choice the children had made was a very good one. The fun fair was full of excitement and happiness. Having enjoyed the rides on the carousels, children sat down to have lunch and listen to the music of Michael Jackson. They also played with a dog. I'm gonna make a change.
change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street. Not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man foe. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. Doesn't mind no one yet to know.
Շատ ուրախ տպավորություններ, ավելի շատ ուրախացանք, ամեն ինչ լավ անցավ,
շատ լավ անցավ, շատ գոհ ենք, շատ շնորհակալ ենք, թող սենց միջոցառումներ շատ ունենք.
The day was indeed a happy one. The parents were glad and satisfied, which was expressed in their speech.
Ուզում եմ շնորհակալությունս հայտնել Տիկին Գայանեին նման կազմակերպության համար եւ այն մարդուն, որը հովանավորել էր, որ մեր երեխաները այսօր այսքան ուրախ ու զվարթ անցկացնեն իրենց օրը։ Հատկապես շնորհակալ ենք նրան եւ ուզում ենք, որ այսպիսի բաները ավելի հաճախակի կազմակերպվեն, քանի որ մեր երեխաները դրա կարիքը անչափ շատ ունեն։ Օգտվեցին այն ամենից, ինչից որ երբեք չեն օգտվել եւ չգիտեմ հնարավորությունը կլիներ արդյոք օգտվելու թե ոչ։ Բոլոր ծնողների կողմից շնորհակալություն։
Hello, I'm Sebastian. She is Emanuela. We are UVS volunteer, European volunteer, and we are in Armenia for to work in a rehabilitation center in Yerevan center for children disabilities. And we are very happy to work here and with these children, with the family, and with the staff of this center, because they make a very good job for children. Yeah, and we are here for me during 8 months, and Emanuela for 6 months. Yeah, after I'm coming back in France, and she's coming back in Italy. Yeah, it's all, I think.
It's a good experience.
Yeah.
Very good experience.
Yeah, for me, this UVS project, it's a project of life, for my future life. Maybe for a job in future, I don't know. But it's a real good experience, yeah.
Thank you.